Well, good morning, wherever you find yourself. We say we're grateful that you've made it a point to, again, switch on your TV and right now put the dial on this very channel. Well, we have to start with a great motivation this morning. And we have to start this way, that we all have our life's path in our hands, often shaped by the choices we make. How we abide by ourselves in the environment we find ourselves also determines how our outcomes after we've lived our lives are. And so in all the difficulties or the successes that we record in our lives, it is how diligent we are that shape who we become. And it is also how diligent we are that also ensures that we're remembered well. So let's be diligent in all we do. For example, let's all note that it is an important ingredient for success. And by this short motivation, please, I can tell you that you can get interactive throughout the rest of the day on Facebook, JoyNews on TV, and then you can also watch us live through our regular channel on YouTube, My Joy Online TV. But we would have brought you the latest news headlines, brought you the latest sports stories, and we know that, well, Imani Ghana may be raising issues about that GVG contract that the Minister of Communication has entered into about call monitoring and revenue assurance among the telcos, etc. But what has grabbed the news over the last 12 hours is the President taking an action or perhaps giving a directive to the various institutions of state, that's the Criminal Investigations Department of the Ghana Police Service, to take action against the President of the Ghana Football Association, Christine Nyantichi, who, by the way, is not in the country, but has dominated the news headlines and the news media and the various discussion platforms over the last 12 hours. And I know people wouldn't sleep just to get or catch the latest, all the funny side, and all the trolling on social media. But let's move on. The Ghana Health Service, through its neglected tropical disease program, will be embarking on the nationwide mass drug administration activity to eliminate elephantiasis, popularly called river blindness. It will be done in about 125 districts across Ghana. And so we're going to talk about this critically. Many of us have been talking about malaria, how we need good roads, etc. But elephantiasis is still with us. Today is another Wednesday, and so we'll bring you the big edition of AM Business, telling the story of the Center for Research into Plant Medicine and how the center is likely to be made part of the One District, One Factory initiative. Just think about it. Everything in our is an initiative. Well, one scandal, one Christine Nyantichi. We'll see how it goes. But for all the things that we have to do, please know that you can get interactive. We'll be roving from a community near you. Myself and the rest of the team will be here to do analysis of the newspapers, and then we'll bring you great entertainment on AM Showbiz with Becky. We know that you love this edition of the program, the AM Show as always, but wherever you're watching us, we say good morning to you, and please know that we love you just as you also love us. But stick and stay. We'll bring you the latest news headlines next. Do stay up.